Overly spiced, but it's so tender. And the rice picks up the gravy so well too. You actually get so much out of it too. I know it's still around $11, it's a little over $10. You're saying it's oxtail. Oxtail's quite expensive here. That's actually not a bad deal.
Give it Manuela.